and back. So, how do I even get Lacerte in here to even run? I will say that Lacerte 2000 will install, or at least it did, but an earlier version of Crossover Office.